Thanks, Mark.
All right. All
right, hop on out, buddy. You going back?
Yeah.
Okay.
I just got in.
Come on out, buddy. We want more people to come up. More people to come up.
Now, how could that be?
Okay, we bottomed out.
Yeah, I'm losing my bridges. Getting a little tired, DJ?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
One.
There's Whitney.
I know. Okay.
If I fall over, I don't want both to fall with me.
Hey, you made it.
Get all that.
Getting all the dirt off. Now we only have like three blisters.
So good. You guys want to go swimming?
Everybody took off their pioneer dress. Who invented
it?
He's hurting now, people. Looks like he's taking on some men here. Oh, they're taking some. No, they're not.
That's a little slippery out there.
Daddy.
Oh, I wish I had. Coleman, I saw you slip out there and just about roll in.
I did.
And I was waiting out there for you guys, but you were so slow, yeah. I finally gave up.
That's why I came with Bishop Moxtell, because he had a nice camera that can't get well.
All right. You know, that's never stopped me before. I would have warned you.
Come on, ancient. I got the right shoes. I know where I won't be able to walk tomorrow. In these ones.
I sprained my little toe getting out of the shower about 3 weeks ago, and I don't think I would have made it.
Hey. You do okay, huh?
I'm gonna get you wet, Dad. Come back. Come back.
Hey, champ.
No, I'm dangerous.
And tomorrow it's like 1 mile. Hi, girlies.
President,
yeah.
We're not here.
It'll just keep them there, can't you put on it then? It'll just move the rope. It won't move them.
Look up at the sky and I don't know.
Hey, how'd you get on here?
We put this on a hike. I've been there 2 times to a place called Paper Rock Mountain. And it's about a 6 mile hike, almost straight up, at least it seems almost straight up. And we hiked up to Paper Rock Mountain. It's at an elevation of about 10,500 feet. And the lower floor over in Teton Valley is about 7,000 feet. And so we hiked up this Table Rock Mountain as a rock, and when you look at it, it looks like a table, even from 20 or 30 miles away. It looks like a table up there just below the Grand Teton. But when you get up actually on top of it, and you stand on the table, it's only half a table. Besides facing you, it's rounded, and the other side of what time of that
Christian
cut the body in half. So that the sheer flesh and drop down about 2,000 feet into a canyon. And just sit on that table off the mountain and look down in the canyon. These boys were 18 years of age at the time. Because of the program of the church at that time,
Mike and Heather. You see how they're pulling across us, and you guys will be taking the back. Come on out. Come on out.
All the way out?
Yeah, you want you out so you can be seen.
These three young men are probably here to behind you, but it is just. So be true. Be true to get to that way from